This weekend, Wellington Turman got a very impressive armbar victory over Misha Surkunov. Let's break it down. Wellington uses elbows to mount offense from his back. To defend, Misha fights for inside position. Wellington responds by getting a tombstone grip popularized by Fedor Emelianenko. He finishes the armbar from there. Be aware, the tombstone grip is very easy to slip if you're not wearing MMA gloves. Please like, share, and follow. I hope you all saw.